I'm not asking you to actually sack someone. I'll do that mine and shelfen. No. I just want you to choose. You see, in this building, we have three women called Grace all working here. Three. Anybody can see this is greedy. How many women called Grace do you think a business like ours can sustain?
It's just a name.
No, two is the answer, two.
Well, what if I say I just won't do it?
Well, what if I just say... Have you seen the size of my legs? I could kill a man with one of these, especially if I held it by the foot and wielded it as a hefty club. Do you want that to happen?
No, and that's not going to happen, because even if you could pull off your own leg, which you can't, you'd either bleed to death or fall over. So,
well, if you won't sack someone, I must deploy the ultimate sanction. I will shrink you.
You can't. Please don't shrink me.
Oh God, this is a nightmare.
Hey, mate!
Nicole, what are you doing here?
I bought you a pint. Are you crying?
No, it's just dry crying.
What's the matter?
Vice Chancellor's trying to destroy me. Nicole, he said I've got to do an awful thing, and he said if I don't, then he's going to shrink me. I don't want to be shrunk.
No, he's not going to shrink you.
I'm not so sure.
You're a man, Jason.
I am, aren't I?
Of course. You're a lovely man. And the Count's man.
Yeah, I don't need to take this shit. Boss is shrinking me. I'm Jason Armitage, ICA.
Exactly.
And listen, Nicole, thank you. This is actually a really lovely pint. And I'm actually not going to drink it because I get a beer rash. But I'll...
Well, don't then.
No, I'll just mime drink.
Oh, okay.
For you.